so you didn't try to back again with another video. I had to come in quick and fast for y'all, okay? Because today's video, we'll be doing a reaction video to The Flash Season 6, Episode 11, okay? So we left off with Iris being trapped in that mirror, and it's some other bitch walking around pretending to be her, but obviously doing a better job at being Iris than Iris. She cooking, she cleaning, she doing her hair, she doing everything for her mans. Let's get right into it. She got plates out. They hold little decorative little plates. What she got on? That's a new outfit. Her hair is all curly. She did her hair this morning. Not saying the Iris don't always look put together, but this is like fabulous put together. What is her eyebrow saying? Her eyebrows is saying something, but her mouth is saying something else, if you know what I'm saying. Like, her eyebrows is insinuating something that her mouth ain't.
Taste them with my mouth.
I was about to say something nasty, but I take it back. He said mouth, and I just, you know, my mind. I'm sorry.
When did you learn to...
Huh? Just shut up. Shut up. The black jumped out of her real quick. Her eyebrows is saying something. It's all right, y'all got it. Y'all got the money. He don't even care.
They're full surprises this morning.
Well.
What?
Dang is young.
I thought she was gonna say something. Let's pause. I honestly thought that she was gonna say something else. Like, her eyebrows was just talking to me throughout the entire little clip. Like, her eyebrows was saying something, but her mouth was just saying, her eyebrows was saying PG-13, but her mouth was talking PG. You know what I'm saying? Like, he just like, you full of all the surprises. And I thought she was gonna be like, you know. But I forgot, this is an 8 p.m. show. It's an 8 p.m. show. You can't show too much. But for real, like, I really thought once her eyebrows start doing, like, once he said, like, you just full of surprises, and her eyebrows was like, however her eyebrows went, because I can't do them because I barely have any of them. But once her eyebrows did that, and I just start hearing, like,
Cash Money records taking over for the 99 and the 2000.
I got excited for a second, but then she was like, hey, whatever the fuck she said, let's continue.
Hey, how did you have time to get a spread like this together?
Cause she's black.
Yeah, it was.
Her hair is nice. It's always nice, but I like the extra little curl she got in it.
As for all this, thank God for 24-hour grocery stores.
Is there one? Is there a 24-hour grocery store? I didn't know that. Maybe I should check it out. Anyway, Barry, you're not in store for tonight. You're not prepared. You're just not prepared, okay? When Iris, okay. When Barry and Bloodwork got merged together and Iris talked to Barry right after he was merged, she knew within 10 seconds of talking to this motherfucker, she knew, oh, that's not my Barry. That's not my Barry. This boy, Barry, this bitch cleaning, this bitch cooking, she getting organic orange juice, squeezing it with oranges from the tree in the Neverlands and shit. And it's just, like, and he just like, you're cooking, you're cleaning, you're put together, you just hurt your arm and now you're okay? What's going on? I don't understand. Like, Barry, get it together. You need to be as quick as Iris because you're failing. And it seems like he's going to continue to be failing at this, trying to figure out if this is Iris or not, because obviously it's nighttime in the other scene where Iris was speaking Italian. Hate it here. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and...